Hey guys, DC Network here, coming at you with another video. So Primal, the second half of season one has been airing for the past couple of weeks, and I just want to preface what I'm going to say by saying that this video is being recorded after episode 9 of season one, so the finale hasn't aired yet. And I just want to say, like, honestly, Primal was a show that I was really, really impressed by. I really, really enjoyed the first 5 episodes of Primal. I have a whole video on that. If you want to hear all my thoughts on that, I'll leave a card above. But yeah, I was really impressed by Primal. And I've got to say, honestly, the second half of season one, it, for me, in my opinion at least, took a step back. I have been bored in multiple of these episodes. During multiple of the episodes, I have sat there pausing my TV. Like, I watched it on demand. I don't stay up to see it because it's on at like midnight, I think. But anyways, I pause my TV to see how long do I have left, which is something I never do with anything I watch. With anything I watch, I usually just watch it, let it happen, and if I enjoy it, that is. If it's something I don't enjoy, I usually are like, okay, how long do I have left on this thing? Because this is dragging on. And that's what I found myself doing for a lot of the Primal episodes this half of the season. I don't know what it is. The only thing I could potentially point my finger on and be like, this is why I'm not enjoying it as much, is that the first half of the season of season one, you know, the episodes that premiered last year, they weren't only, you know, just them going on adventures. They actually had some emotion to it. Like, the first episode, spoilers ahead, the first episode, both of them lose their kids. They both lose their kids. In the case of the caveman, he loses his wife as well. And that had emotion to it, that had depth to it that I could have never possibly imagined coming from this show. And I feel like, yes, these other 5 episodes still have emotion to them, but it's just not as good as it was in the first 5 episodes. Like, the only episode I thoroughly enjoyed this half of the season thus far is the episode 8, I don't know what the name of it is, but basically when they find this, like, witches, you know, that they take people, basically kind of paint them, and then they get a baby out of them, and that baby becomes their baby. I know it sounds absolutely insane, but just if you want to see that, watch episode 8 of Primal if you haven't seen it already. But yeah, that's the only episode I was truly like, wow, this is honestly incredible. The other episodes, I'm not saying they're bad, but it's just not at the same level of the other 5 episodes. I don't know if I'm the only one who thinks this. I don't know if I'm the only one who has this opinion. So I'm very curious if you guys leave a comment in the comment section below letting me know if you agree with me or if it's just me who has this opinion. But yeah, I just feel like Primal isn't the same this year. It's not the same show that I was watching a year ago. Like, yeah, it's really a lot of action and stuff, but like a lot of the episodes, it's like they drag on for a while. Like, for example, episode 9, the most recent episode, the entire episode there's a creature in the night who's eating and just like devouring other creatures. And literally the entire episode, the caveman and the dinosaur, them, I think it's Spear and Fang, actually. Sorry. Spear and Fang are just like, the entire episode, they hear this happening. And they're just like, oh boy, like something's nearby. And Spear wants to attack it at times, and Fang's like, no, we can't. And literally, the entire episode is them just listening to things get devoured. And like, there's just suspense the entire episode. Like, oh, what is this creature? What is this creature? And it's just kind of like, the last like 3 minutes, they just resolve everything, and I'm like, that was kind of, you know, anticlimactic. Like, you spent like almost 20 minutes just like building this up, and again, 20 minutes is way too long to build this up because I'm getting bored, honestly. I kept checking, like, okay, how long do I have left? It's just, I find myself doing that a lot with these episodes this year, and I don't know if it's only me. Like I said, let me know in the comment section below if you guys also have the same opinion. But anyways, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.